There's a point. 7,000 RPM. The machine becomes weightless. 7,000 RPM. That's where you meet it.
This movie is really a pretty classic underdog story.
You're gonna build a car to beat Ferrari with a Ford.
Correct.
And how long did you tell them that you needed? 200-300 years?
90 days.
The story follows this relationship between Carroll Shelby and Ken Miles, who Shelby just felt was indispensable.
This car wants to go faster. I feel it.
It's a movie about friendship and the things we accomplish in collaboration with others.
This isn't the first time Ford Motors has gone to war. We know how to do more than push paper. Go ahead, Carroll. Go to war.
Thank you, sir.
This is a crossroads in both of their lives. They need each other.
Can you keep this up?
Can the car.
Do you think you can beat Ferrari?
I can try.
Le Mans was the ultimate test. Many cars didn't even survive.
To go down the Mulsanne Strait at 230 miles an hour and really not know if your brakes were going to work.
These guys were always one blink of an eye away from death.
That's an extraordinary story.